wanted to have my kids be able to walk anywhere in the community. They shouldn't be worried about whether they're going to the grocery store or the park because somebody's decided that they want to use a gun for whatever reason. I don't see a reason for it.
I am concerned about the epidemic of gun violence in our communities. As a first step, I would like to see the loopholes that allow dangerous felons to buy guns online with no background check. What will you be doing this session to help prevent gun violence in Oregon?
Thank you for that question. I think this is a session we're gonna close those loopholes. Elections matter, votes matter, the makeup of the legislature matters. We have a much clearer path because of the changes after the election in terms of the number of votes in the Senate and the House. So I will support a loophole, closing loopholes on background checks. I think we'll also see a bill, and I'm not sure where it is, but trying to clarify and strengthen how we handle domestic violence situations when the individual involved in the domestic violence situation has access to a gun. We're trying to figure that out. We're certainly to do better than what we're trying to do. Those are the two things I'm most aware of.
Yeah, no, I would agree. And to the degree that the Public Safety Subcommittee will have some say in these should they be determined to have a physical impact, we'll be in a very good position to usher those through the Ways and Means process with myself and Jennifer Williamson, both as co-chairs of the Public Safety Center.
It is a basic part of one of the reasons that I've been working in the legislature is to try to find some way to do something about this. And not necessarily being front person on it, but talking with folks and making sure that we have a community and folks do well and work with this support. So it's something that I hope we do get the background chance. I hope we do something in terms of the domestic violence issue. The issue is a very simple one for me. When I was working for the Portland schools, people would ask me what I wanted to do with what needed to be done in terms of guns. I said I wanted to have my kids be able to walk anywhere in the community. They shouldn't be worried about whether they're going to the grocery store or the park because somebody's decided that they want to use a gun for whatever reason. I don't see a reason for them. I've used them in my past. I know how to use them. But it is something that is concerning me because most of the suicides that we do are dealing with guns. And they're not for protection for those folks. They are, in fact, that's an issue. And for me, I'm dealing with the number of folks that I deal with regarding suicide issues, especially in the mental health community. We don't need to have that additional help in that situation. So let's see if we can find someone to do something. I hope we can get back on chance certainly this session.